The budgerigar is a long-tailed, seed-eating parrot usually nicknamed the budgie, or in American English, the parakeet. Budgies are the only species in the genus Melopsidicus. Naturally, the species is green and yellow with black, scalloped markings on the nape, back, and wings. Budgies are bred in captivity with coloring of blues, whites, yellows, grays, and even with small crests. Juveniles and chicks are monomorphic, while adults are told apart by their serocoloring and their behavior. The origin of the budgie's name is unclear. First recorded in 1805, budgerigars are popular pets around the world due to their small size, low cost, and ability to mimic human speech. They are the third most popular pet in the world, after the domesticated dog and cat. Budgies are nomadic flock parakeets that have been bred in captivity since the 19th century. In both captivity and the wild, budgerigars breed opportunistically and in pairs. Found mild throughout the drier parts of Australia, prior to colonization they had survived harsh inland conditions for 5 million years. The budgerigar is closely related to lories and the fig parrots. Wild budgerigars average 18 centimeters long, weigh 30 to 40 grams, 30 centimeters in wingspan, and display a light green body color, while their mantles display pitch black mantle markings edged in clear yellow undulations. The forehead and face is yellow in adults. Prior to their adult plumage, young individuals have blackish stripes down to the cerulean young individuals until around 3 to 4 months of age. They display small, iridescent bluey-violet cheek patches and a series of 3 black spots across each side of their throats. The 2 outermost throat spots are situated at the base of each cheek patch. The tail is cobalt, and outside tail feathers display central yellow flashes. Their wings have greenish-black flight feathers and black covers with yellow fringes along with central yellow flashes, which only become visible in flight or when the wings are outstretched. Bills are olive gray and legs bluish-gray, with zygodactyl toes. In their natural Australian habitat, budgerigars are noticeably smaller than those in captivity. This particular parrot species has been bred in many other colors and shades in captivity. Pet store individuals will commonly be blue, green, or yellow. Like most parrot species, budgerigar plumage fluoresces under ultraviolet light, a phenomenon possibly related to courtship and mate selection.